In this video, I'm going to teach you how to use CapCut to create professional looking Instagram Reels. Instagram Reels continues to be one of TikTok's biggest competitors, but maybe you've noticed they're really not that similar. I've seen Instagram Reels that have gone viral with millions of views and are only 5 seconds to 7 seconds long. And Instagram, who used to be a photo sharing app, is now a video app. If you've caught on, Instagram wants to push out Instagram Reels more than your regular posts. By the way, what's your experience so far with IG Reels? Have you had a viral hit yet? Let me know in the comments below. After experimenting with IG Reels, I found that the more quality a video is and the shorter it is, the likelier it is that it's going to do much better. Now, TikTok videos that perform well are less produced and it feels more like a conversation with the audience. So keep that in mind when you're editing videos. Now, before we dive right in, my name is Alex and I help creators and business owners how to be more successful with video. Don't forget to like and subscribe so I can bring you the latest tips and tricks on how you can make more amazing videos. On the next video, I'll be answering some of your comments. So don't forget to comment below and let me know what your experience is so far with editing and CapCut. Let's dive right in. CapCut has taken video editing on your phone to a whole new level. What used to take hours creating in software editing tools like Adobe Premiere, DaVinci Resolve, and Final Cut Pro could now take you minutes to produce on an iPhone because you don't need special editing skills. Just a little creativity can go a long way, but it wasn't always like this. Not until short form video became a big hit in 2020 when the world fell apart. Short form video can now be found on Pinterest, Facebook, IG Reels, TikTok, and even Twitter. And because short form video is made to be viewed on your phone, knowing how to make and edit videos on your phone is a great skill to have. It's lots of fun and it'll save you lots of time. And that's thanks to great video editing apps like CapCut. So if you haven't done so, make sure to download CapCut right now and let's get down to the basics. All right, so let's go ahead and just start with the basics. Go straight to CapCut, create a new project. And in here, you're gonna be able to choose videos that you have. And all you have to do is just select each video. I kind of already know what's going on here, so I'm just gonna go ahead and choose these videos and just try to put something really quick together. Click add and it's gonna automatically just bring them all in. This is your timeline and that's how you import videos. Very easy. So the next thing I like to do, go on Instagram and find a song that I feel is trending or that I could possibly work off. I have to feel the song. I'm just gonna go on Instagram and we're just gonna scroll through some of these songs and see which one works better. So I feel that this might be the song that I want to use. Click on this three buttons here, click link, go straight to repost, click repost. I click post, it's downloading that for me back to CapCut. Now that I found the song that I want to bring it into CapCut, click on audio, click on extracted, click on the video that I just brought in, click add, and now the song is part of my video. Let's play it. The song is only about 12 seconds long. What we wanna do is be able to cut it to fit within that song so that we can make a nice Instagram reel. Bear with me. So here I'm gonna go ahead and cut it. I really like this part here as it's turning. Once you finalized on your edit, go to filters, choose a filter that you like. I usually like to use tan, makes everything a little bit more contrasty. Click okay. Let's go back to it really quick. Apply it to every single shot. Click here where it says apply all, click the check mark. All my clips have the same color. Let's play one more time. So first thing we did, import the video, cut it, we added some sound, we added the color, and now it's time to export. Click export here, and that's how you make on the fly in just a few minutes on CapCut. Don't forget to like and subscribe so the algorithm gods continue to share this video to help others. Comment below, what did you find helpful? Remember to have a great day, a great life, and don't forget to be awesome. See you on the next one.